I would say my picks, I probably spent $10,000 years ago.
Shoulder implants 4 separate times. 3 sets of bicep implants, tricep implants, pec implants, 3 sets of back implants.
The body is a tool that evolution has given us. Nowadays, instead of developing and taking care of it, people interfere with it for no good reason. It's funny to watch when boys and girls with money try to buy something that money can't buy.